ExpressVPN asked me for a review and offered a premium account for this purpose. My first test was the speed while connected to the VPN. Without VPN, I get 200 Mbits from my internet provider. After connecting to a French server, I still was able to get about 165 Mbits. As you can see in the screenshots, there is nearly no loss in latency. I repeated this test with a Dutch VPN server and I got 177 Mbits. In this case, the latency dropped a bit more, but was still in an excellent range. The speed loss can be explained by the high encryption standards which are applied at ExpressVPN. While testing the speed in the VPN, I could see that my internet bandwidth has been used completely on my router. This means that lost in an HTTP speed test is the overhead produced by the encryption of OpenVPN. ExpressVPN does not have to hide its features. It supports bypassing censorship firewalls with the SSTP protocol on port 443 TCP. You can also use the insecure PPTP protocol. ExpressVPN explicitly warns you to use this protocol due to the fact that its encryption has been broken. My favorite OpenVPN is also supported. Not to forget to mention L2TP. You can also exclude applications from the VPN by using the split tunneling feature. ExpressVPN allows you to connect to 148 different locations in 94 different countries. Let's come to the security. As I already mentioned, OpenVPN is supported with high encryption standards. The Windows software provides an IP leak protection and the possibility to bypass restrictive firewalls. There is also a network lock implemented which protects you against unwanted IP leaks in case of a technical connection issue. Nevertheless, if you perform a manual server switch, the network lock is deactivated during the switch. ExpressVPN also states that there is absolutely no IP logging in place. I also like the support infrastructure. There is a huge knowledge base in place and all features are explained transparently. For example, the virtual server locations are explained very frankly. You can serve with a Turkish IP address, but the server you are connected to is located in the Netherlands. This gives you access to an uncensored internet and at the same time you can fake your location. ExpressVPN also warns you explicitly to use PPTP. This shows me that the team behind this service has a high level of expertise. The prices are very high compared to its competitors. Nevertheless, the service does offer you some useful features which you may not find at another VPN provider. As you may have guessed, I am convinced by this service. You will find a more detailed review with an overall rating at my website. The link is offered in the video description.